a leader in medium caliber weapons manufacturing, has introduced its latest innovation, the M230 link-fed, or M230LF dual-feed Bushmaster chain gun. As noted by the company, this next generation 30 by 113mm medium caliber cannon is designed to enhance versatility in counter-uncrewed aerial systems and ground engagements. The new system, which features dual ammunition feed paths, marks a significant upgrade from its predecessors. The recommended ammunition load includes XM1000 211 proximity fused rounds for counter-drone operations and XM1000 198 high-explosive dual-purpose rounds for anti-armor engagements. The dual-feed feature provides operators with a strategic advantage, enabling them to choose the optimal ammunition type for specific targets with the flip of a switch. For existing users of the M230LF, the new model retains 60% part commonality with the single-feed version, ensuring streamlined maintenance and faster repair times. The M230LF dual-feed Bushmaster chain gun is the first medium-caliber chain gun to offer dual-feed capabilities. This innovation gives the cannon greater flexibility in addressing different threats on the battlefield. The M230LF's dual-feed design represents Northrop Grumman's commitment to developing adaptable solutions that meet the demands of modern warfare. With the ability to switch between different rounds instantaneously, the chain gun is expected to provide a critical edge in dynamic and complex combat environments. The original single-feed M230LF will continue to be available for customers who prefer that option, while the dual-feed version aims to set a new standard in medium-caliber weaponry.